Hello guys, this is randomly out of the blue. Hopefully this won't lag and I want to just throw this away. But this game is Osmos. I just got the Humble Indie Bundle and I just figured I'd try this game out first, but I've never played it before, so I don't know what to do. This is you. Propel yourself to the blue circle and come to a stop. Press space for more. What do I do? Navigate by aligning the cursor behind you and pressing the left mouse button. What? Supposed to do that. Nope, stop. Stay. Yes! Hold the button down for heavier propulsion. Notice how you shrink when you eject the mass. Oh, that's why I was getting smaller. Touch smaller motes to absorb them. Avoid larger motes or be absorbed. What? Touch smaller motes to absorb them. Avoid larger ones. Let's go this way. I can, I guess, eat that one. Oh, zone complete. Ambient welcome. Become the biggest. Oh. So I guess I just have to eat all of this. But by the way, this music is pretty cool. I like it.
Nope. Get away.
Yep, get all those. I don't want to keep on doing that much because every time I do that it becomes smaller. Oh, wait. No. I can eat these, I think. Oh, nope. Bad mouse move. Oh, wait, that one's unfree. Look at me. Oh, this is a big universe type thingy. This game is pretty fun. So, if you guys don't know what the Humble Indie Bundle is, I'll put the link in the description. And it's just helping charity and a bunch of other stuff. It's pretty fun. Level complete. I've just been, like, doing that for a long time. Yeah, so I'm not gonna be doing a let's play of this. I'm just going to be showing you guys this game, maybe some other parts of the Humble Indie Bundle as well, because I can't eat those yet. Zone complete. Tip, you can play a random variation by pressing Alt Z. What are you talking about? Yeah, I don't even care. Maybe I should press Alt Z just for no reason. But I'm not going to. Force reception. Become the biggest. So it looks like I'm going to be doing lots of being the biggest. Holy crap. This is a humongous level. And I seem to be very small. And everything is very big. Holy poop. Get away. Nope, get away. Ah, shit. My phone terminated. Well, you know what? This seems like a really big level. So, you know what, guys? Hopefully the music isn't too loud. It's a little loud in my headset, but I'm just showing you this game. So I'll see you guys later. Maybe showing a little more humble indie bundle games. Holy crap, that was huge. Yeah, but I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hello guys. Another part of the humble indie bundle. And also some of this might be in the humble indie bundle too, and I think there's three of them, and I put in 564 so I could get the third one and the second one. So yeah, I will start a new game. I will enter my name. I'll just go VG333 and I just press enter. Yes, I do. And then I'll now I've already played a little bit of this game before, but okay. From the earliest times, people had been finding broken machines beneath the vaults of the abyss, machines that with skillful hands could be made to fly, and discovered that there was no task under the sky which these machines could not be useful. So within times of war or of peace, those who could control the machines received the most honor. And sorry for the loud music, hopefully it's not too loud, and if it is, I'll try to talk loud. Since the creation of the world, there had always been three families, three houses to rule over the abyss. The name of the first was Kadish, the second was Khalit, and the third was named Gaiar. For many generations, all people were equal, and there was peace between the nations. And so it might have remained had the sixth Sennacherib, Mesmeth Sidrail of Gaia, had not been overcome by pride and thought himself to be the greatest of his brothers, and through murders and great bloodshed established his rule over his kin. Thus was the first kingdom founded. Chapter 1, The Gaias. Perhaps it's time to show you how to operate this machine. Yeah, also the sound might be a little too loud. Kalim, my boy. What? Yes, teacher. I found you a suitable opponent you will assist. All the controls are combined in one device that we now call mouse. Moving the mouse, you control the machine. To strike, swing the mace in a circular motion. Now try to hit Kalim with your mace. Let's get this guy. Ouch. Alright, give him more. Yeah. Get him. Yeah. Not bad. Is that me all the way over there? So, no keyboard, I guess? I have my hands on the WASD. Just more. More. What are these coins used for or something? Oh goodness. And again. So apparently he's gonna talk to us every time we get him. Yeah. Enough, not bad at all for a first timer. Keep in mind, if you forget something, you can always get a hit by pressing Alt. Okay, thank you. Music might be a bit loud. So I'll do two more whatever levels I think. The rules for now are simple. The battle lasts till first blood is shed or until one of you disarms the other. Are you ready? Wow, I skipped that fast. No! Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Take that. Now this is only a preview of the Humble Indie Bundle, so don't expect a Let's Play of any of these. Whoa, what's he doing all over there? Die. Wow, this guy sucks. Come on, what's with all the money everywhere? What's this guy doing? Money. What's with all the money flying out of everybody? Ow, I hurt myself. So has your tree there. Wow, that is loud clapping. Luck, perhaps. Time will tell, as always in this world. Today in single combat, you are the strongest. But to become a master in the art of war, you'll need to shed a river of sweat. And blood. Akil, my greetings to the chief. Menlek, my old friend, you decided to teach this guy. Ah, let me show him a lesson of my own. At dawn tomorrow, I'll lead you in a hunt. The worms of veals are slow, yet the carelessness of heaven allowed them to multiply beyond reason. Gaia, I'll take you with me if you want to. Even though these worms are slow moving, they become dangerous as their numbers increase. Yet danger and valor are closely related. My chief, I thought of taking him with me to the hunter's contest. Oh well, let him decide for himself. What happened after? Silent Rock. That's hard. No, I suck. I'm not doing that hard. Results. Wow, I sucked. Earned fame, 5 points scored, 4. Overall rating, some sort of sign, glory, 54. Oh wait, I should have read that. Damn it. Chapter 1, Gaia's Part 2-1, Trial of the Hunters. So what am I doing this time? Good day, my friend. Voice in ages. What has brought you to our land? This young warrior. I greet you. My friend's friend is a welcome guest in the palace of Sayyadi. The hospitality of your people is known everywhere. Yet I would like to request that you allow me to participate in the hunter's trial. Aren't you too young for this, my friend? Oh yes, Jayant's young he is, yet trust me, I brought him to you for a reason. Well, here's my son, Kasi, I think that's how it says. Demonstrate to us that your mage skills are no worse than his, and I will allow you to undergo the trial. Pray to your gods. You pray to your gods. Ah, shit. Which one am I? That one with the stupid weapon, and he's the one with the big-ass hammer. Come on. One, I dare you come close to me. Oh shit, I'm getting close to the wall. And then oh, look at me. One, hit my thingy. Shit, I suck at this crap. Oh. Okay, well, I will try again, but yeah, I was showing you Hammer Fight. I'll show you more of the Humble Indie Bundle later. See you guys.